Taylor Swift and my publicist told me to say blank.
My publicist told me not to answer any personal questions.
Can we have another question?
I was driving down the road the other day and I was in my van and this dang deer just jumped out in front of my van and I didn't even know what was going on because I don't know if I swerve then I might go off the road and hit a snow drift and I was just trying to pick up Jimmy from soccer and I didn't ask for that deer to go out in the middle of the road. If I hit the deer then I got that on my mind all day and I gotta clean off my car and there's possible dents. But then you know you gotta think about if you swerve, they tell you not to do that in traffic class. And I was late to pick Jimmy up and he's like, Mom, you're late, and he's just, you know, nagging at me the whole rest of the day and it's all because of this dang deer.
I'm going to an award show and I'm wearing shorts for a performance and the next day the headlines are like, Taylor goes edgy for her performance. I'm like, I'm wearing more clothes than anyone here. I'm not sure where that came from. I have no experience with home invasion.
They could frame you for any crime that you could go to jail for. And look at me, I wouldn't survive in jail.
I think for me.
I'd actually even say, I'm looking at this crowd, I think it's actually more like beyond a gorgeous crowd. I would upgrade it. I would say this is an absolutely gorgeous crowd.
These are basically like, this is like VMAs. This is like, I think like a promo shoot. This is like ACM Awards. This is BMI Awards when I bleached my hair. That was a fun phase, wow.
Don't fall asleep eating a banana, okay?
I'm not asleep. My mind is alive.
Yeah, and you're not allowed to cry, and just, ugh, the whole thing
but
is
I'm
so funny. Full,
but I was crying, I think, over a banana.
Which brings us to Scooter Braun.
Yeah.
On the spot like that with anything, quick bird call. Go ahead, bird call right now, bird call.
Ooh. Amazing.
I am...
Gorgeous.
A Pop-Tart rapper.
I like writing songs about douchebags who cheat on me, but I'm not gonna say that. In my monologue, you might think I'd bring up Joe, that guy who broke up with me on the phone, but I'm not gonna mention him. In my monologue, hey Joe, I'm doing real well. Tonight I'm hosting SNL.
Two major tours right now. I'm on Tina Fey tour and the Brad Paisley tour at the same time.
When do you sleep?
I sleep at night. That's a good question, though.
From a teenage boy's perspective, apologizing after he loses the love of his life because he's been foolish.
Allegedly.
No, he's been foolish.
No, according to the internet, we don't know what it's about.
There's he's been foolish.
No, I mean just...
We wrote it, I'm confirming. He's
well, I don't know who William Bauer is.
He was a fool.
Is, so, yeah,
he
okay.
was a fool.
See, this one even comes with a phone. See, so he can break up with other dolls.
Alimony, yeah. Shake it. Well, Dutch, you can't shake off alimony. That's always with us.
20 million.
Would suggest you had a lot.
Yeah, it's only one and a half, I think.
Yeah,
that's 50%, remember?
Yes.
When you go through it, it's 50%. So if you...
Theoretically.
You guys are like, why don't you date?
And I hit her in the face with my 13.
I love that.
Ghosts. In the 30-minute drive over, I've been making up songs about how much I love Portland, Maine, and they're called Portland, Maine, all of them.
Yeah. One president could come after you.
Yeah, fuck that, I don't care.
Whale! Look at it! Yes, whale!
The Yahoo live stream, what does that mean? Are you gonna be on a stream?
It's where you would theoretically go on Yahoo.
Mm-hmm. Live stream.
You would go and you would push play on the live stream. It would be streaming live.
Is he
video.
Huh?
When was the getaway car music video?
Oh my God, it wasn't a single.
Did you not sing the state song?
Mm-mm.
Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Dakota, North Carolina, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming. Did you not know that song?
No.
It's like my favorite song.